bad guys, man.
Plots here weren't cheap. I'd take a freebie.
Gentlemen, thank you.
This place looks about as good as any to make a stand.
At least the coroner won't have to go far to go to work.
Take him out! Shit.
fucking trapped rat in here, man!
Find that phone. Make a call. Yeah, there's gotta be a landline in that office, man. Okay. I think we'll be all right.
Yeah, at least for a little while.
Call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here. Hey, it's me. Look, we really need to get out of New Jersey. Yeah, the things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob after us. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is I didn't understand the language.
Tranquilo, pode ficar tranquilo. Fica nessa parede, seu americano de merda. Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out I don't speak your fucking language?
Seu gringo de merda, cala a boca, seu gringo.
That's right, I may be a moron, but here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
It was time to get out of there. Seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice on the street life below. I'd failed Rodrigo and I'd failed Fabiana. And that awful night job had stayed on the docks. I'd been given enough chances to make this right, and again I'd blown it. Perhaps this was my punishment from the fates. Keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity. That image of Fabiana out of my head. The cops didn't seem too concerned with meeting their arrest quotas. Between me and Sao Paulo's finest, it'd be a miracle if the CS were still in business by the end of the day. The place was swarming with cops. They weren't there for me, as far as I could tell. And I'd blundered my way into enough clusterfucks for one day. If these fools could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put a bullet in their heads too. Giovanna and Marcello were still alive, but I didn't hold out much hope they'd stay that way for long. I'd already lost the ransom money, got the hostage. And me getting out of there alive, let alone Giovanna and Marcello, were narrowing with every passing second.
Che cos'è? Che cos'è?
This wasn't such a good spot to enjoy the view. I was still alive, and still not all that happy about it. Why did the easy way out never come? Maybe I thought I didn't deserve it.
Você tá me tirando, pô?
Alguma coisa, seu filho da puta!
Onde tá o seu chefe, seu filho da puta? Cadê o Serrano?
Não, mano, eu não sei nada, porra. Eu tô totalmente...
Man, I was guessing these guys didn't spend their spare time studying the Geneva Convention. There was a danger of this starting to get too real. Thank you. Jesus Christ, these bastards weren't playing games. I couldn't make much sense of what I was seeing, but I had the feeling it wasn't that strange for anyone else. I had no option but to take the scenic route. These charmers weren't there to make a couple of arrests. They were bussing them out by the dozen. But who was I to cast judgment on proper police procedure and justifiable use of force?
Show! Essa puta aqui! Traz essa puta aí!
Não posso esperar pra sair daqui. Olha de merda. Nunca aprende a lição. Traficantes e viciados, né? Espero o quê?
Aprende a lição.
Traficantes e viciados, né? Espero o quê? Sair daqui.
Hora de merda. Eles nunca aprendem a lição.
Traficantes e viciados, né? Espero que.
seemed like as good a place as any to lie low and get my bearings. Problem was, some other fine gentleman had the same idea. I'd gone from out of luck to unarmed and shit out of luck. Another reminder, not that I needed one, that any low point can always go lower, as my new friends were about to find out. It was Sao Paulo's finest and a busload of lucky winners they picked out earlier. I decided I might as well follow them. I was lost and they were going somewhere. And it was the closest I was going to get to a plan. Where were they taking them? Did they have Marcelo and Giovanna? Was this just an average favela raid or something more? When all you're left with is questions, I guess your only option is to go with your gut. And my gut was telling me that band of merry men would lead me to some answers. Answers I'd soon wish I'd never received. What was going on here? They looked like the same paramilitaries from the stadium and office attacks. Something felt wrong. In fact, everything felt wrong. Anytime those guys decided to join the party, you could be sure it wasn't going to end in a piñata and a slice of cake. What the fuck was this? The vigilantes doing an exchange with the death squad cops? Were they buying people? What the hell for? None of this made too much sense. These two were serious operatives. One was a band of hired killers and the other supposed to keep the peace. Yet they were doing deals. Now I had to find Giovanna and Marcelo. Without a better plan, I thought I better follow this bastard.
Não faz isso não, viu? Por favor, não faça isso não!
Vamos acabar com essa porra! Cala a boca, sua puta! Vem pra cá!
Here was Giovanna and Marcelo.
Você tá morto! Agora acabou, cuzão!